Best 7 Simple Exercises to Lift Sagging Breasts. Saggy breasts affect the posture of woman. The most common reasons for breasts sagging due to weight loss, pregnancy, breastfeeding and aging. However, there are a few exercises which enable a lifting of sagging breast. In this video we talk about 7 simple exercises which help in lifting sagging breasts. These are simple and can be easily done at home. Reverse dumbbell fly. Grab a pair of dumbbells and stand with your feet shoulder width apart, knees slightly bent. Position your hands, palms facing each other, in front of your thighs with elbows slightly bent. Lean forward 45 degrees from your hips. Keeping elbows bent, squeeze your shoulder blades together and raise your elbows to shoulder height. Lower the weights. Wall push-ups. Wall push-ups are a variation of the classic floor push-up and just as effective. Correct form and placement of arms can help prevent injuries. Face the wall with your arms extended straight ahead at the shoulders and your head straight. For proper weight distribution and alignment, do not widen the arms position. Lean forward and rest palms flat on the wall. Push your body toward the wall, bending your arms and toes until you are almost touching the wall with your face. Return to your starting position to rest. Do 8 repetitions. Dumbbell butterflies. Stand with your feet hip width apart, or lie on your back on a stability ball with your feet planted on the floor. Hold a dumbbell in each hand while extending your arms out to the sides, keep a soft bend in your elbows. Raise the dumbbells up until your hands meet above the center of your chest. Lower with control until your chest is open and your arms are fully extended again. Do 8 to 16 butterflies, 3 times each week. Push-ups. This is a simple exercise for breast lifting. All you have to do is simply flop your belly down and push yourself right back up using your arms. These push-ups is not the easiest exercise to do, but they will build the muscles behind the breast tissue, thus giving your breast a bit of a boost. This exercise for breast lifting will make the muscle toned too. Plyometric push-ups. If you would like to build explosive strength and power in your chest, make like Rocky and try plyometric push-ups. Instead of merely pushing yourself upright, you push explosively so that your hands leave the floor. Quickly clap, and then catch yourself with your hands and lower down to complete one rep. Lightweight bench press. Bench press using lightweight targets those muscles on your chest which are responsible for pushing your breasts forward. It works better if the bench is slightly inclined. To do it correctly, bring the weight bar all the way down to your chest and lift it and then slowly lower it down to your chest and lift again. Use only that much weight that you are comfortable with. Squats. Squats are a good form of exercise for just this kind of help and can be done almost everywhere you have standing room. They involve squaring your feet with your shoulders, keeping your arms steady, and gradually crouching as if you were going to sit down. Focus on keeping your spine and head in alignment while doing this though for the best effect.